And by we, I mean me. You can't really see that far, but it's me, Kelly, Gina, Kaylin, and Nina. And we're in downtown Cleveland just kayaking on the river. Nina is very athletic. People really underestimate that. Her arms are freaking strong. Miss Kelly.
Yeah.
She's kayaking in socks. But wait.
They got fortune cookies on them, bitches.
They do. I'm going to show you. Yeah, I love that phrase. She has fortune cookie socks. I forgot the words. And we're listening to music, but I turned it off. We're not stuck.
Okay, I'm gonna put that there. That's gonna be like a really flattering angle. I'm a little extra excited just because, one, I love kayaking. It's like one of my favorite activities, but also, I'm wearing a green life vest. Which, I don't know how they knew, but that's my favorite color! Gina and Kaylin have a double, and then the rest of us have singles. Nina and I, because we're control freaks, and then Kelly, because she was outnumbered.
We were getting our paddles and kayaks and life vests and everything, and I heard the guy say something like, I think he asked if we were renting a boat, because they have boat rentals too. And which would have been fun because Kelly has her boating license, so it wouldn't be a problem. But I heard him say something along the lines of, the lady was like, oh, they're not old enough. And I was like, this will be a really entertaining and like learning experience for this woman. So I told her, I was like, yeah, we're all 22 and 23. And she was like, oh, I could have sworn that girl was like no more than 16. And you too, pointing at me. And then she's like, yeah, definitely none of you over 18. And I'm like, we gave you our driver's licenses on the thing. You could have totally looked and seen if we were over 18. They're gonna T-bone me. Oh my God, you were. That's gonna be so hard to edit. Just like, oh my God.
That's fine.
It's my voice that was
annoying.
Look
at that beautiful attraction of Cleveland.
Yeah, some areas are really pretty. Like that's a pretty view. Some aren't. It's kind of a toss-up with Cleveland. But anyway, I'm going to start the music again, and we're going to paddle. Bye. Kelly said, I've got a Snickers.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. That's actually a really sweet picture.
Gina's legs spread apart. I love it.
You know when people are looking at it, I'm trying to keep my legs spread.
Wait, we want to
pay. We'll get more.
That's fine. Wait, I need to do a different filter. These are cute photos.
That's my. Imagine I draw actual photos so I can.
I wonder what the water looks like. I'm about to paddle away if you don't take a damn picture.
My face is too large because it's like way close to the camera and it's unnatural.
So when we take pictures with Kaylin, we end up having to take like 20 in a row until she finally finds one that she likes. And it's an incredibly infuriating process. This is exactly what it is, like all the time.
I'm taking away.
Kaylin also dyed her hair. Does everybody notice? The money pieces are gone. I like it all dark. I think it makes her look younger. Not that we are in danger of looking super old, besides what the lady said, but.
I look younger with dark hair?
Yeah, it makes you look younger.
Dead fish. Other dead fish.
There's a what?
Oh, water snakes!
Look at the snake!
Oh, I scared it! Whoops! I touched it and it got scared. But I wanted to touch it! It was very rough.
Live, like
like, what if I'm, like, if I...
That's true.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
So, I'm not a vlogger. And I don't really have anything to say. But... What's up?
We got some rich people behind us.
Oh, yeah. Who's your hubby? Are you there? Oh, I like the one with the long hair. He's kind of cute. Yeah, he looks...
I was saying he's what looks rich.
Yeah, he looks nice. Future hubby. Hit me up
if you see this.
I used the tanning bed one time, story time, and I got so burned and I got so itchy that I was like, I'm so itchy that I will never do this again. And I vowed to never do it again because it was so itchy. It was right before, it was freshman year of college. I went to my friend's prom with her. She was a senior. I went to her prom with her, along with my prom the previous year. Okay, bye.
When I was a kid, I was convinced that if you ate a grape and another piece of fruit, it was poisonous, but if you ate a grape, it was fine. Someone told me that in,
really?
Like, in like 10th, and not 10th grade, oh my god, 1st grade.
I love, yeah, 10th grade would have been a little,
it would have been a little weird.
Yeah.
But someone said like if you combined a grape and a different fruit, you would get poisoned and die, and I know that's not true.
I
like,
love
now, but
things.
As a kid, I thought it was true.
I love things that's like, oh, what we thought as a kid.
Someone just randomly said it one day, and I believed it for like...
Jenna Marbles said once that she thought if you use the same shampoo as somebody else, that your hair would automatically look like them, like color, style, cut,
wow,
whatever.
That'd be awesome.
That would be really neat.
Look, guys, we'd see the bridge go up. It's a green one.
Oh. I was looking the wrong way.
We were all like, oh. Hi.
Are
they waved.
Are they longshoremen?
I don't know.
Are you guys longshoremen?
Are you longshoremen?
No.
Oh, okay.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know
what my
is.
Dad did.
I don't know.
Are they hot? Are they single?
Wait, Kaylee, can you pass me that claw?
Would you chill?
Thank you,
Steve.
What
did you I need a husband.
You know, you have to stop.
Who's Kathy Lynn?
I'm not hiring you.
It's okay. I... Okay, so Kelly has found something cute.
I can just throw it.
Okay. All right, guys. So we've been chilling at this little spot, and I have this nice post thingy in the water, right? And look inside. There's a little plant growing, and it's so cute. It's like, look at me. I'm so strong. It's so cute. I love it. It's so cute. Okay, it's got three little leaves. It's going so strong. I love it. It makes me so happy. And life will grow anywhere. And there's a big boat.
There's like a kid's car thing in the water, which is why I turned on the GoPro. That, and we're waiting for Kelly. So it gives me a minute.
It's like the scene of a tragic accident. Doesn't it?
I don't know if I'll ever want like kayaking footage of me in the future, but I guess here it is if I want it. Who knows, maybe it'll make next year's intro. So fun, right? It honestly feels just so good to be outside. I just love being outside. And I'm probably gonna vlog Memorial Day as well. Okay, I'm gonna shut this off now.
We're gonna have a picnic, and I'm excited because I'm prepping the picnic, and there's a surprise to the picnic. Maybe it's just there's a theme, it's not that big of a surprise, but we're gonna get my grandma, which will be so fun. Do you want a piece of watermelon? What do you think? Just yum?
I didn't have pepperonis, which kind of ruins the thing I was going for, so I sat down and I cried for an hour. I'm just kidding, I'm not Nina.
Guys, so we actually have
a pretty, I don't know if eclectic meal is what I was going for, but I brought lots of extra water.
Love the water.
So, Grandma, you in particular are going to love this picnic.
Ooh,
with how much you like the Wizard of Oz.
Oh no.
Because we have a Wizard of Oz themed picnic.
Are you kidding me?
Yay!
Oh my gosh, this is so
okay.
Fun.
So we have the Emerald City. We have our ruby red slippers.
Strawberries. Oh.
We have our Tin Man hearts.
Oh, you made them harsh.
I know. Isn't that so cute?
Let me see them.
We have our
for heaven's sake.
Yellow brick roads.
Oh, my goodness. You are so
I
cute.
I know. We have our lions, tigers, and bears. Oh, my.
Oh, animal crackers. Happy animal crackers.
And then we didn't have pepperonis to make it look like how it was supposed to look, but these are supposed to be our poppy field.
Oh, oh my goodness. You are so
thank you.
Fun.
Yeah.
So
thank
fun.
You. Thank
I
you.
Love those hearts and nails.
Aren't they cute?
Look at the geeses. The babies. Look at them. Oh, they're so freaking cute. Look at the babies. Look at them go.
Oh my goodness, they're so cute.